Hello everyone! Today I'm going to show you how I made my own scrambled eggs. First, a little bit of olive oil. A little bit of this kind of butter. Garlic. Six cherry tomatoes. 8 eggs. 8 eggs. I just come it directly in the pan. A little bit of salt, just estimation. And stir. Mix together. Just cleaning a little bit around the pan. Here on the other side, I made my garnishings ready. Cucumber and the porosloy or sibuyas tahunan. It's almost ready. I'm going to turn off stove because it's actually ready. And then him the bigger portion. Here the garnishings, the cucumber, and the cebollas daunan or spring loy for os loy, and yes, and then pepper and cayenne pepper. A little bit of pepper. And we call it cayenne pepper. It should be ready for serving. Bon appetit. Bon appetit. Let's go. Till next time. See you next time.